Good morning, Facebook fans. 8 o'clock in the morning. And this is my 41 Woolies. Isn't it a beauty? Chevy powered, small block 350 motor in it, turbo 400 transmission, 9-inch Ford rear. And this is what I'm going to take out for breakfast this morning. But what I want to show you guys is the whole line of Dragonfire guns here. The 308s are being made right now. And we're working on AR pistols, Dragonfire pistols too. I got samples of the barrels, 10-inch, 8-inch, 5.56, 223. I still have plenty of these Dragonfire heavy barrel in stock, and these will fit on your existing AR-15, make your gun really accurate. Fluted barrel, custom flash suppressor, fits right on. I have about 40 of them left. Okay, and we have these magazines with my logo on it. Dragomans, 30 rounds and 10 rounds. See that? Okay, so let me demonstrate a few of these for you. This is something what the pistol is going to look like. See that? Beautiful workmanship. These companies make me all the parts. We get everything over here at Dragon Arms. I make everything fit, assemble it, and make sure they all work. Okay, so we're going to hit some of those bowling pins over there. Okay, this is the full size, 16-inch barrel, Dragonfire. We're going to cock it, and let's see what happens. That's semi-automatic. Whoa! I got a couple of pins. Pretty cool. Okay, let's make sure it's unloaded here. Okay, now we're going to try out one of the pistol versions here with the new barrel. Yahoo! What's more fun than that? Every time I wake up in the morning, this is all I want to do. Shoot machine guns and get a bang out of it. Okay, let's make sure that's unloaded. And we're going to go to the next one. This has different sights on it and a grip in the front. Okay, we're going to put the magazine in. Okay, 20 rounds. And let's try it out. Wow, that's a lot of firepower. Holy moly. All these I just put together yesterday. Boy, it's a lot of fun. Okay, this is the cut down Dragonfire barrel. Just for kicks, I cut one down. Put the magazine in, cock it, and take it off safety. It's got a solid stock. Watch them flames come out. Woo! Man, that was fun. Okay, they're all working good so far. Okay, let's try this one here. This is semi-automatic. I didn't convert this one yet. Okay, put it on fire, and let's see what happens. Pretty cool. They all work. Okay, we'll put that down, and I converted one of these Glock 26s. Yeah, see that? Glock 26. Okay, we're gonna put the magazine in. Cock it. And let's see what happens. Woo! Wow, that's something. That's a lot of firepower there. Okay, well, this is the one I'm going to take into town with me. It accepts a Glock 17 magazine, too. Never leave the house without a loaded magazine. Okay, guys. So anyway, I just want to show you what's going on at Dragonland here. And what gives me the right to make all these fully automatic. If you didn't know it, I'm a Class 7 gun manufacturer. I have the license, and all these are registered with ATF within the next 24 hours. Of course, I can't sell you guys a full auto one, but all these are made for the public, semi-automatic. Okay, so let me see what's going on, and I'm going to head over to probably Sandy's restaurant, you know, to have some breakfast. I'll see you guys later. You guys have a great day. Thanks a lot for watching.